Hello dear friends, subscribers and guests on my channel. In this video I want to show and tell you how to remove ray dot or ray circle on iPhone. Please put your like, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Let's get started. So if you want to remove this gray dot, you must go to settings, after that scroll down and click accessibility. After that click touch and here click assistive touch. And here you must turn off this setting. And that's all. Now we don't have this gray dot. If you enjoyed this video and found it helpful, please put your like, subscribe to my channel and share this video with your friends. Bye bye everyone.